But his name starts with a K. We all know he's a gay.